Deadliest attacks on Israelis in years. Police say at least 7 people were killed and 10 injured when a Palestinian opened fire today on a synagogue. The attack comes as violence in the Israeli-occupied West Bank intensified. A raid by the Israeli military yesterday killed at least 9 people. Israel said it targeted the home of a militant in a refugee camp. The gunman in today's attack on the synagogue was shot dead in a shootout with Israeli police.